Welcome to Sam Vegan. We're eating on the cheap. Doesn't have to kill you. And I just took a shower and my hair is going to be fabulous later on. Okay, it's Saturday morning. Coming to you from Pajama Central. That's right. Why bother? So, I'm hungry. And I'm like, what do I want for breakfast? So, if you're not hungry for vegetables, you're not hungry. And what's a great way to start your day? With vegetables. So, I have devised a brilliant plan, y'all. It's gonna work out so good. So remember I said just save your Just Mayo jars? Look what I did last night. I combined onions and mushrooms with vegetable broth. Let them sit overnight. Guess what I'm gonna saute with this morning? That's right, the mushroom and onion mix. That's right. So, I'm going to have two kind of smallish medium potatoes, broccoli, and kale. And then, of course, I'll have bananas and blueberry, but that's going to be my breakfast. Let's get started. Okay, my seasonings are a large clove of garlic, turmeric, and black pepper. If you're going to have turmeric, always use it with black pepper. More bang for the buck. I've got frozen kale, frozen broccoli, my two spuds, and my onion and mushroom in vegetable broth concoction. So let's begin. Okay, you'll have to pardon the lighting. One of my light bulbs went out in the kitchen. And, you know, light bulbs. So, what we're going to do, we're going to shred the taters. Be careful when you get down toward the end now, y'all. Gotta be careful. Okay, that's one potato. I think that's gonna be enough, really, for me. Okay, so we're heating the pan. Turn that puppy up. First thing I want to do is add some onions and mushrooms from my container with vegetable broth. Usually I put it in a hot pan, but you don't really need to. It'll saute down. And then when that sautes down, I'm going to add the potato. Gosh, that smells good. Oniony. And when you use it like that, your container will get down like that. Just add more vegetable broth to the mix, and you'll be good to go. And we'll put some vegetable broth here on standby for when we're going to need it a little bit later. Maybe that's a better view. So that's gonna get going. Sauteing a little bit there. Looks like it's more fire on one side than the other. Try to evenly distribute your fire. I do have a gas stove. So I think what I'm gonna do is I'm going to move this mostly over here. I'm going to add my potatoes. my potato. Then I'm going to add my garlic, turmeric, and pepper. Then I'm going to add my broccoli. Because there's water in there and it will come out. We're still on high. And the fluid is moving down and the onions are releasing. Okay, they're starting to brown up on the bottom, so you want to add some vegetable broth to release that from the bottom of the pan. Look at that broccoli. Isn't that beautiful? Okay, so at this point, I'm just going to mix it all together and let it simmer down and brown as one. E pluribus unum, y'all. So, at this point, is when I add my kale. Kale, I love kale. We're going to add just a little bit of vegetable broth in there to get that going. But the kale is going to wilt pretty fast. It's drying up over here a little bit. Just keep scraping so nothing sticks. No oil, some salt, no sugar. I am using sea salt, so just want you to know that. Got some stickage here. Turn the heat down a little bit. Okay, so I want this to dry out just enough to where it's not going to be all soppy on my plate. I mean, I love it all together, but I want all the flavors in the food, not on the pan. So we want to keep it moving when you get down here. Now, you do it to your preference. I'm just doing it fine because I'm hungry and this is the way I like it. Going to be a rainy day in the fort today. So I want something good and savory to get my day going. With some green for my antioxidants and cancer fighting food, because cancer sucks and I don't want it. Do you? Nope, not me. Okay, I'm going to let this sit just a minute, just to brown up just a hair. Turn the heat down to where the flame is only centered on the food and not the pan. And you'll see what I'm going to do here in a minute. Okay, so let's play this up. Okay, I'm going to plate this up. With any luck, it'll slide right off that pan. There you have it. My breakfast. And on the side, I'm having some blueberries, banana, and walnuts. Don't forget the milk. Nom nom. You know we can't have this without a taste test, peeps. It's taste test time, peeps. Of course, I already know it's going to be good. I've had this a lot. Yeah. That is so good. You wouldn't eat this for breakfast? Yeah, you would. Now, let's have some of that business right there now. Because that's a really good combo. Let's do it. Great by itself, but the almond cashew milk makes it extra special. All right, so that's it. Breakfast with Kathy. Breakfast is served. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.